The theme is Uganda to Symbol Day, our science led journey toward socio-economic transformation. This marks a significant shift, introducing a week-long vehicle that will provide participants with an impressive experience of Uganda's remarkable science led transformation journey. Speaking during the launch of the National Science Week 2023, Dr. Monica Musenero added that the week promises a wide array of engaging activities, including regional exhibitions, among others.
The majority of the people earn their livelihood from processes such as manufacturing, information and communication technology, and capital-intensive industries and the service sectors. So the transformation that we must undergo, we have to shift from primary production, and we move into value addition, into industrialization, much as we must continue producing food and other raw materials that we need for the industries, but we no longer produce them using peasantry methods. So this process of transformation is fueled and steered by science, technology, and innovation.
The National Science Week serves as a pivotal platform strategically designed to showcase the milestones Uganda has achieved.
So today, we are not only launching this National Science Week, but we are also unveiling the event program. I'll not go very deep into it. So apart from the exhibition which we'll be running through and other events which we'll be running through, each day has a theme. Kathy has already gone through, so I will not repeat that. There will be a focus on each day. There will be halls where we are discussing. There will be small groups of discussions. And as it is usually, I transfer my office there so that I can have interaction and discussions with the guests on throughout the week.
In the domains of science, technology and innovation, not only on a national scale, but also on the global stage.